This Latto album, there's a couple features that I kind of want to hear. Okay? Now, Thorns was the only good one that I heard. So, I'll go through it off stream, but from the three songs we heard, Thorns was the best. All right? But Teezo Touchdown, I mean, fuck, I'm a Teezo fan, so I want to hear it. Ever heard of Teezo, Alice? You guys ever heard of Teezo? Well, only check this one out. Maybe the newbie song. I don't know. I'll push you on after this one. You've never heard of Teezo? I went to one of his concerts. Best concert I've been to.
Okay. Damn, I get tired of learning my lesson. Tired of stressing, tired of dealing with niggas that I got a question. Remember when we were both playing it cool, but then it became an obsession. Soon as I let you hit with no protection, then you got overprotective. Don't know why I keep going back, knowing this shit ain't progressing. Shit is depressing, worst nigga ever, still better than all of my exes. Be my nigga and not a detective, no you ain't going through messages.
He's always not so
I say it's toxic, you say it's passion, using your love like a weapon. I wanted more reassurance, affection. You went and bought me a necklace. Like you don't even get it, I get in my feelings. You mad, I'm trying to express them. So how we gonna settle the differences if we both bringing up petty shit? And neither of us in the mood, both in the room, ignoring the elephant. Don't get me started on the jealousy. Watching all my friends start trying to question me about the nigga next to me. I won't let you get the best of me. Fuck around and miss your blessing. Gotta treat me like a trophy. I ain't talking about the ones in your collection. No surprise when I get to stepping. I'm the prize, I'm not a possession.
Teezo.
What's the point of us both sharing a location? It's obvious that me and you in different spaces. I give you my 50, I get 25. Don't you know forever is a very long time? I'm waiting for whenever you decide to reply. I'm hearing stories about you that I hope are all lies. I think it's time for us to have that conversation.
Ooh. Ooh.
Where should we start? Just give me a minute. Where should we start? Just give me a minute. Where should we start? Just give me a
minute.
Okay, let's kick it off from the beginning.
Ooh, we paused.
Remember when I went through your phone and I ain't find nothing wrong? I feel like ever since then, me and you ain't been friends. I feel like ever since then, all we do is pretend.
Pretend that ain't over
when we both know.
I'm gonna put you on after this, Malice. Don't worry.
You forget, you never forgot.
Slamming doors and whatnot.
Now I know what not to do.
Ooh.
To the next. Reflect,
ooh,
not deflect. Protect, not project. Be the first to admit.
I saw this motherfucker live and he can
shy.
Really hit that.
You forget,
he can really
you never
hit that.
Forgot.
Slamming doors and whatnot.
Reflect, not deflect. Protect, not project. Be the first to admit I was wrong. Baby, I was wrong.
I'm blazing hard, I don't care.
What's the point of us both sharing our location?
It's obvious that me and you in different spaces.
The alphabet without you is 25.
Don't you know forever is a very long time?
The shit you texting back, it got me rolling my eyes.
I'm waiting for whenever you decide to reply.
But are you even ready for that conversation?
I think it's time for us to have that conversation.
God, dude, it is so good. So fucking good. Oh my God. Malice, first impression of Teezo? First off, okay, it's liked. I had to make sure it was liked. Fuego? Good. I'm about to put you on. 100%.